I was like 6. Oh, hello.
Sorry.
Okay.
You guys want to squeeze in?
Inside the base of each one was a 575 watt light fixture. And that light fixture rotated through color wheels. And that's how they created the color patterns here. So this was controlled by a stage lighting software, similar to like you'd use for a concert or an event show. Each one of these bulbs needed to be replaced annually, and there were 130 of these fixtures space 5 feet or apart around the perimeter.
Ideas.
Oh.